Returning back to a live view in the International Space Station flight control room, where you can see the Orbit 2 team on duty, working with the crew in the middle of their afternoon of their crew day, all the activities going very smoothly. This Orbit team is being led by Flight Director Chris Edelin, who is shown in the center portion of your view, and to his right, astronaut Shannon Lucid. Orbit 2 team works with the crew in the second half of their crew day. This team relieves the Orbit 1 team, which works with the crew from their wake up through their midday meal. As you can see, the crew members here monitoring the vehicle systems and working together to review the plans and procedures for the activities coming up in the next few days of on-orbit activities. On board, all of the Expedition 30 crew tasks are going well. The crew is in the mid-afternoon of their crew day. This is a look at the Expedition 30 crew with NASA astronaut and Commander Dan Burbank in the center. To his left is Russian cosmonaut Anton Shkleplerov, and to the right, fellow cosmonaut Anatoly Ivanishin. The three are working steadily through their day's activities, which have been a mix of proficiency training activities, some science work, and maintenance on board. Earlier in the afternoon, Commander Dan Burbank wrapped up his robotics onboard trainer session. That was a checkout that included capture practice training for the Dragon craft, as well as a checkout of the robotic simulator. That checkout also not only provides the checkout of the hardware itself, but also provides proficiency training on the space station remote manipulator system, or the Canadarm2, known as the robotic arm for the space station. Captain Burbank also has on tap the quarterly inspection of the onboard treadmill, and will finish his day with some work on the colloid flash disk exchange as part of the colloid experiment, and then 1 hour of exercise on the ARED, or the Advanced Resistive Exercise Device. His cosmonaut colleagues will continue working in the Russian segment, unloading cargo from the Progress cargo craft, and then also performing an extensive cleaning in the Russian segment, specifically a 3 hour session to wipe down all of the surfaces in the FGB module. The morning routine was per the normal plan for the space station crew. They woke up at midnight and had time for their hygiene and breakfast before they started their task, kicking off the activities with a daily planning conference with all of the supporting flight control centers. Captain Burbank also spent a bit of his morning working on the Japanese nano experiment, which studies the aggregation or mass phenomena of colloids in the microgravity environment. The crew also worked on some work with the integrated cardiovascular experiment, which is an ongoing experiment that's been done throughout the past several increments. They also performed an emergency health monitoring contingency drill, giving the crew the opportunity to work as a team in resolving a simulated medical emergency on board. That training also refreshes their memory of the on-orbit stowage and deployment locations, equipment use, and procedures. Yep.